me her fabulousness. You want to take the rest home with you?
I better not. If I gain an ounce, she goes ballistic. She makes me weigh in every morning.
You poor thing.
I'm used to it. Hi, I'm back. Renata, honey. Sandy's waiting downstairs in the car.
Renata, I must say I had a rather enjoyable evening.
You don't get out much, do you?
You know, I think she likes me.
Thank you for helping me out. Now, roll out that trolley. I'm starved.
You know, Christina, I don't think so. I think you want to go home, spend the evening with your daughter.
But I thought we had a date.
Well, you know, when we first met, I was, well, attracted by your remarkable beauty. But now that I know a bit more about you, well, suddenly you don't look so good, sister.
Excuse me?
A daughter is a privilege, not an inconvenience. You don't leave her standing on some street corner while you're inside getting tattooed. Nor keep her in some ageless never-never land where everyone is nine forever and ever.
Renata told you I did that.
Yes, she also told me about the morning weigh-ins and the time you left her with the coat check girl at the Palladium so you could go dancing. I mean, what kind of an excuse for a mother are you anyway?
Well, did it ever occur to you that she might be lying? Because this is the first night I've been out in over a year. God knows John and Marianne never take her.
Who are they?
Her father and his new wife.
Oh, who are Tony and White Snake?
Our two dogs. Do you know what I do most nights? I stay home, and I help her with her homework or French lessons. Oh, except last Saturday when I took her and her 12 friends to an ice skating party.
I don't suppose there's any chance that during that party you got your shoulder tattooed.
Do you see anything there?
No. But then my eyes are tearing up. Why would she lie?
Because she's 12 and she's mad at me. She wanted to stay home alone and I wouldn't let her. I probably would have been better off if I had. God, some shrinky you are.
No, please don't go. I mean, child development is not my thing. My specialty is adult relations.
Well, you won't be having any of those tonight.
Christina, please don't go.
By the way, I only have one kidney. Guess who is the other?